Hello students of standard 5th to 7. Welcome to DAV Mall Public School. I'm your English teacher Jagruti Mejra. Let's begin our today's storytelling session. Dear students, let us read the stories from My Bedtime Stories. Stories for children. The title of the story is The Bedbug and the Flea. Once there lived a king in a beautiful palace. A bedbug lived with his family in the king's bed. He enjoyed sucking the royal blood every day. One day, a flea came into the king's bedroom. The flea had never seen such a wonderful bedroom before. He started looking around and his eyes fell upon the king's pillow. He wanted to lie on it. When he saw the silk quilt, he wished to snuggle into it, and when he saw the bed sheet, he wanted to sleep on it. Meanwhile, the bedbug scented the flea. He peeped out and saw the flea in the king's bedroom. He asked the flea, "Who are you? Why you have come here? Whom do you want?" This barrack of cushion frightened the flea. However, he did not lose courage and said, "Hail, O King Bedbug, I have lost my way. It is night now. Please let me stay here tonight. I shall never forget your favor." The bedbug's heart melted. He took pity on the flea and said, "I will let you sleep here for the night. Hide yourself inside this bed. The king's blood tastes very sweet, but don't suck too much of it." The flea was a little frightened. He said, "Oh yes, I shall do as you command." The bedbug further instructed the flea, "Do not be in a hurry. When the king starts snoring, you may suck his blood. Do you understand?" The flea agreed to follow the bedbug's instructions. "And remember, you will have to leave this place in morning," added the bedbug. "Yes," said the flea. He was eager to taste the sweet blood of the king. At night, the king came into his chamber and lay on his bed. Before he could go to sleep, the impatient flea sat on his neck and began sucking his blood. The king screamed aloud and started scratching his neck. His servants and guards rushed into his bedroom. Some of them began to search for the culprit. The flea quickly escaped to save his life. The servants searched the court and saw the bedbug and his family. Immediately, they were all killed. Thus, the bedbug lost his life in trying to help the flea. So, dear students, the lesson which we get from the story is, be aware of strangers.